Welcome to World Action and Reaction News. Today's news is BrahMos 2 and the unstoppable Zircon missile will have the same scramjet engine by India today. Russia is expected to begin serial production of hypersonic missile Tsirkin or Zircon soon. The missile boasts of speed 5 times than that of speed of sound. Reports say the missile can travel with a speed of up to 4,600 miles per hour or 7,400 kilometers per hour. Which makes it almost impossible to be stopped. Countries like the US and Britain, who have most powerful defense forces in the world, are already losing sweat over Russia's new missile defense system. State tests of Zircon are scheduled for completion in 2017 in accordance with the contract, and the missile's serial production is planned to be launched next year, a report carried out by Russian news agency TASS said, quoting sources. US, Britain worried Zircon, which can strike targets as far as 400 kilometers away, is expected to be inducted by the Russia Defense Forces by 2022. With its enormous speed, Zircon is capable of evading the best anti-missile systems presently in use across the world. A report in The Independent said that UK's Royal Navy's new aircraft carriers would be unable to stop. The Royal Navy's current Sea Scepter missile system can only shoot down missiles traveling up to 2,300 miles per hour, the report said. On the other hand, the US Navy is worried that Russia may fit Zircon to its nuclear-powered Kirkov warship. What makes Zircon lethal? Zircon works on the scramjet technology to attain its hypersonic speeds. The missile uses air pressure for propulsion. A specially designed system pushes air from the atmosphere into the combustion chamber where the air is mixed with the onboard fuel to provide energy. What makes Zircon lightweight and faster than other missiles is that it doesn't carry oxidizer. There are no fans or turbines to propel it, which essentially means less chances of any mechanical failure. When will India have its own hypersonic missile? Russia may have taken the lead in developing a hypersonic missile, but India is not far behind. India is developing a second-generation BrahMos 2 missile as collaboration with Russia. The missile will use the same scramjet technology that Zircon has. The BrahMos 2 is expected to have a range of 600 kilometers. The missile is expected to be ready for testing by 2020.
Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.